a Dreamix Trolls Poppy styling station. He might turn into a troll. But I don't think it lasts forever. Hi guys, this is Angela here. Today I'm going to do an unboxing video with Poppy! She's here! So I'm going to say some stuff. Every Trolls fan knows it's all about the hair. The adorable Poppy Style Station. Enjoy never-ending colorful hair play. It includes 10 styling accessories. Use the adorable charm clips and cute mini combs to give Poppy hairific makeover. It's hours of trollastic styling fun. So, I'm gonna read it on the back and then I'll show you it. Poppy Style Station. Style Poppy or yourself. 10 pieces included. Trolls. And I'll show you it now. So I'm gonna do the unboxing here. Let's open it up! This is a little hard. She comes out. Well, how do we get these things out? Are these things supposed to be inside? Okay, so how do I get this out of her neck? Is this supposed to be in her neck? Adorable. Now I'm gonna get all the brushes out and then we'll get started. He's got too slow. I'll put all the guys over here so you can. Guys, give me a high five. Too slow. Guys, give me a high five. Super fast speed unboxing. And this is hard. Let's open it up so he got the string out. And this is the next guy. He's a little bee, like I said from before. And one time my brother got stung by one. That did work out, but that was wrong. It hurt a lot, and but that was wrong to put out. Got that out. And the last thing is a big brush. I thought these were brushes from before, but they're actually things to put in the hair because they saw a picture. Well, because they saw the picture on the back. The back of this, because I saw him putting it in there. So that's when I knew they weren't brushes. And these are all the little guys that have little snappies. Hair clips. So here, these are all of them. Now I'll show you all these ones and then I'll show you the brush lamp. The hair accessories. And all these are hair accessories. So now I'm gonna get this brush out. Okay, now I got the brush out and this is what the brush looks like. It's like, I'm gonna start brushing him hair. Okay, brushing her hair before I put all the details. Okay, that's how it holds it down. It actually does hold it down well. I'm just used to holding it. I think I'll just put these in her hair. Because her hair doesn't look that nice. Who thinks her hair looks nice? Look at the back. Doesn't look that nice. I'm gonna brush this back in. Okay. Okay, this is how I did it. I think her hair looks a little crazy. I think I'll do some brushing. Oh wait, this fell out. I recommend this toy for Christmas as Santa. Let's do the back, and then when I'm all done brushing, you can see when I'm done. Guys, be careful, you might turn into a troll though. Guys, you might turn into a troll if you buy Poppy! She might turn you into a troll, she might turn you into a troll. The DreamWorks Trolls Poppy Styling Station. You might turn into a troll. But I don't think it lasts forever. Hi guys! It's Angel. Now I'm gonna show you that what I made. I just put the hair down to make this style. I just put the hair down and at the top I just put it up. And that's all I did to make this style. It was super easy. And I just love it. It's my favorite one. And this is my boy favorite. If it's your favorite, say in the comments below the last one was my favorite, or if the second one, or I think you can just say, but it was in the video. Say comment below.